In 1907, Glenn Curtis brought this 275-pound four-liter V8 beast to Ormond Beach, Florida. He went 136.36 miles per hour on the sand and became, unofficially, the fastest man in the world. Curtis went so fast that it would take 17 years for a car with a 10.6-liter V12 to beat his record, and motorcycles 23 years to go faster. And that's a Moto Minute.